some signs, say the knowledge tower. Children about my age and your sisters and brothers, they can learn anything. The Children's Museum is all about interesting stuff about how things have been. This is such a nice place. It has so many exhibits, cinemas to watch movies and a lot of interesting stuffs, museums, children's museums, so many stuffs. And guess what? Interesting and coolest thing ever. There is a gigantic dinosaurus. Come on, I have some information to show you. That was a lot of, like, a year ago, that was so long. That's why these dinosaurs are extinct. I'm going to enter this cool place. And you can just turn that side. You're gonna have a lot of fun there. I just can't wait. Let's go. From the bottom of the earth and then so many stuff. Here it says turn the valve this way. So I was turning the valve and see what happening when the oil and gas comes up from wells. It says comes up from well. You see oil well. And then this is the gas well, so the oil well. And then where does it go? There are so many games in here which you can learn, play, then learn. You know, so many stuffs.
seven, checkerboard race, moon breast, half spot grouper, red lionfish, tail spot squirrel fish. These are all the fishes they have in here. Look at that fish, it has blue eyes. It's like a big, gigantic aquarium.
Shallow seas cover much of our land.
They explain some things about important things.
Here, coral reefs are